these three players are after big bucks, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
Thank you. Thank you, Ron Roddy. Hi, everybody. Welcome to another edition of Press Your Luck, where it's once again big bucks and hopefully no whammies. And we're going to meet the three players now vying for all the bucks, starting with our first player, Allison Isom. How are you, Allison? How you doing?
Fine.
Good. Allison, you work part-time?
Mm-hmm.
What do you do?
I'm a waitress at a Mexican restaurant. I work nights there.
Work nights at a Mexican restaurant. Is it like a fine restaurant or?
It's a Mexican dinner house with a lounge.
Aha. Uh-huh. And how long have you been there?
I've been there for 2 years.
And you're saying it's enough. I want big bucks. I want to leave.
Right.
All right, Allison. Good luck to you.
Thank you.
Our second player is our champ, Theodore Cooper, right, with $16,593.
Right. Yes.
Theodore, what are you going to do with all the bread?
Invest mostly half of it.
About half of it?
Invest over
the other half, you're going to have a lot of fun.
Definitely.
That's a good idea. All right, Theodore, good luck to you today. Our third player is Ted Schroeder.
Right.
How are you, Ted?
Fine, Peter, how are you?
I'm fine. You are married and have a child?
That's right, I do.
And he is a Press Your Lucker?
He is. Ever since we learned I'd be on the show, he was yelling stop all the time and press your luck.
Big bucks and no whammies.
That's right. That's right.
Right. All right. Hopefully no whammies will appear today. And you can make some big bucks, gang. Here we go. Buzzing answer, three spins. Multiple choice answer, one spin. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. According to a recent poll by Co-Ed Magazine, what fraction of the teenage respondents said drugs are a problem in their school, Allison?
Three quarters.
Is it three quarters, one quarter, or one half, Theodore?
Three quarters.
What do you think, Ted?
Three quarters.
You know, I would have said three quarters, too, and I also would have been wrong. Drugs are a problem in our school, say one half of the teenager. Wait a minute. It doesn't mean they tell the truth.
That's true.
But they didn't get you any spins. Here we go with number two. In what professional sport will you find a whip, a jammer, and a blocker? Theodore.
Roller skating.
Is it roller skating, hockey, or soccer, Allison?
Hockey.
What do you think it is, Ted?
It's roller skating.
Yeah, those terms from refined and genteel sport of roller skating or roller derby. And Theodore gets three, Ted a spin. Number three. Allison's kind of laying back, giving you guys a chance.
Yeah, absolutely.
I think that's great of her, really. What is the world's largest beverage company? Theodore.
Coca-Cola.
Is it Coca-Cola, Pepsi, or 7-Up, Allison?
Coca-Cola.
What do you think, Ted?
Coca-Cola.
Where's large beverage company is Coca-Cola. Allison, spin. Theodore, six. Ted, to two. Last one. In the classic movie Grand Hotel, what actress supposedly said the immortal words, "I want to be alone"? Was it perhaps the way I said it?
Maybe.
Well, let me give it to you again. I'll give it to you multiple choice. In the classic movie Grand Hotel, what actress supposedly said the immortal words, "I want to be alone"? Was it Gloria Swanson, Joan Crawford, or Greta Garbo, Allison?
Greta Garbo.
What do you think, Theodore?
Greta Garbo.
How about you, Ted?
Greta Garbo.
The lady who craved solitude and now lives in New York is Greta Garbo. Allison to two, Theodore to seven, Ted to three. Sit there. We're coming back for Big Bucks right after this. Stay with us. All the shyness goes away when you want money, right? There's over 13,000 up there. There's some whammies. Stay away from the whammies. You want to win this round, so you'll play last in the final round. That's an advantageous place to be. You know about passing your remaining spins. You don't want four whammies because it makes your history. And remember, when you pass those spins, if indeed you do pass, they are passed. You can't get them back unless someone passes them back. And Allison, you're first with two spins. You ready?
Okay. Big bucks. Big bucks. No whammies.
Stop at 500 and a spin. First place, we'll have you two spins, Allison. Keep going.
Big bucks, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at paging system. Go. Why not? Go $299, $799. One more spin.
I'm going to go ahead. Right. I'm going to go again. Big bucks, big bucks. No whammies. We're talking major dollars here. Stop.
Stop at 300 and a spin. Right. $1,099. You still have the one spin, Allison.
I might as well go. I'm going to go, Peter. Big bucks, big bucks. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at big bucks. $1,500. $2,599. Let's see if it holds up, Allison. Ted? $2,599 is the magic number.
All right. Big bucks, stop.
Stop at $350, two spins, second place.
I'm going.
All right.
Stop.
Stop at $300, $650. One more spin.
Good. Okay, big bucks this time, and a spin, and a spin. Stop.
Stop.
Better. Oh.
All right, Ted, no dollars, one whammy. We now go to Theodore with seven spins.
Yes,
Champ,
seven.
Here we go.
Bucks. Let's go, come on. Mega bucks here, mega bucks. Let's do it. No whammies and stop.
Stop at $200, okay. Second place. Six spins.
All right. We're gonna go. Mega bucks and stop.
Stop. You, Theodore, but Allison's having a great time.
I bet she is.
Theodore, five spins.
No more whammies. We're going big bucks here. Let's do it. Mega bucks, and stop.
Stop at $700.
Okay.
Spin in second place. Best of luck to pass.
Go. Mega bucks, stop.
Stop at 550, right. 1250. About half of Allison's total, three spins left.
Let's go, Peter. Mega bucks, no whammies, and stop!
Stop at 350.
All right.
1600, about $999 less than Allison. Here
we're
we go.
We're going, we gotta do it. Big bucks, come on, big bucks, 1500, stop!
Stop at small appliances, Theodore. Those are valued at $286, is up to $1,886, one spin left.
We gotta go,
Peter.
We're
gonna go, $713.
We gotta go, Peter. Mega bucks, let's do it. Big bucks, 1500, and stop.
Stop at $300.
Okay.
$0. Theodore, $2,186. Allison with $2,599. You did it. You have first place in the advantage. We're coming right back after these words for a whole new round. Don't go away. More spins coming up with right answers. What well-known politician who sought national elective office in 1984 is now appearing in Diet Pepsi commercials? Theodore.
Jesse Jackson.
Is it Jesse Jackson, Gary Hart, or Geraldine Ferraro, Allison?
I'm going to say Jesse Jackson.
Okay, what are you going to say, Ted?
Gary Hart.
You know, it's amazing how quick we forget. You remember a woman named Geraldine Ferraro? She's doing a Pepsi commercial, Diet Pepsi, making a lot of money. She didn't help you out a lot.
No.
She's making a lot. Number two, you ready for number two?
Yes.
This disease, which affects 10 million people in the United States, has no real cure, but it can be controlled by injections of insulin. What is it called, Ted?
Diabetes.
Is it diabetes, rheumatism, or arthritis, Allison?
Diabetes.
What do you think, Theodore?
Diabetes.
Insulin is used for diabetes. Allison, a spin. Theodore, a spin. And Ted... What? I just see myself on television like I can't speak. You know, I get so excited. Ah! What macho actor played football for USC and was born with the name Marion Michael Morrison? Well... What the heck? You want a multiple choice?
Why not?
Yeah.
Yeah? What the heck? All right, macho actor, played football for USC and was born with the name Marion Michael Morrison. Is it Tom Selleck, Burt Reynolds, or John Wayne? Allison?
I'm going to say John Wayne.
Okay, what are you going to say?
It was John Wayne.
What do you think it was, Ted?
John Wayne.
Sure, it was John Wayne. That's Marion Michael Morrison. Allison to two. Theodore to two. Ted to four. Are you ready for another one?
Yes.
Okay, quick now. At what age does the old adage say life begins? Ted?
40.
Is it 40, 50, or 60, Allison?
40.
What do you think, Theodore?
40.
The adage is life begins at 4-0. That's correct. Allison to three, Theodore to three, Ted to seven. And that's the big one, so these players are coming back for big bucks. Don't go away, we're coming right. Over $100,000 up there. A lot of money, a lot of good prizes, too. We have Mexico City a trip, New York a trip. We've got Catamaran we're giving away. We have double your money and a spin. We got some good things. Great things. We also have some whammies, which are not so great. Allison, you'll play last with $25.99. You did it. You won the first round. Ted, you're first.
I've got a lot of room to go.
Seven spins, but you get a lot of spins.
That's right.
Here we go.
All right. I need to make up some money. Stop.
Stop. Out of the way. All right.
Out of the way.
Six spins left.
All right. Big bucks. Here we go. Stop.
Stop at $600. Third place. Five spins. Pressure pass.
Big bucks. $5,000. Stop.
Stop at $1,250.
Yeah.
$1,850. Third place. Okay. Four spins. Dead.
I'm gonna go. Big bucks.
Stop at $1,000 and a spin.
All right.
First place, four spins.
Okay, here we go. Big bucks, stop.
Stop, move on space to $1,500 or $2,000 or lose one whammy.
$2,000,
you've got it, 4,850. Three spins, Ted.
Very good.
Here we go.
Big bucks, here we go, stop.
Stop at big bucks. $5,000 and
then a spin, $9,850,
Ted. $9,850, three spins. You've got about $7,300 more than Allison.
If I pass, it goes to Allison. Is
goes
that right?
To Allison if you pass.
Pass.
Allison, they're yours. You can think about it, because we're going to Theodore.
We're
going to get six and three spins.
$100 here. We need some spins. We need some money and some trips. And stop.
Stop. Gotcha, Theodore.
That's
but let's get two spins. Hit it again.
Some spins. We're going to go for
it. All right, here we go.
Megabucks time. Megabucks. Let's go. 5,000 and a spin.
Stop at 500 and a spin. Third place, you have your two spins.
Let's go. Let's do it.
Going again.
Megabucks here. Let's do it. And stop.
Stop at 500 and a spin again.
$1,000.
Still two spins. Third place.
We're going.
Right.
We got to go. Megabucks. Let's do it. Big bucks and stop.
Stop. Better.
This ought to do it.
Oh, no. Yes, you do, Theodore. I'll be honest with you. You have one spin left. One more whammy, you'll be out of the game, however.
Big bucks, come on, let's do it. Big bucks, now stop.
Stop.
Hasta luego. Arrivederci. Bon voyage. That means goodbye.
Well, you won a trip, Theodore, but it wasn't the trip you wanted. You are out of the game. Allison, it's a two-horse race. Three spins you have to take. $25.99. Here comes the first one.
Two more. Gotta take it. They're gonna be good for me. Big bucks, no whammy. Stop.
Stop at $50. $9,099. Less than $800 up for you and Ted. One more spin, Allison. Here it comes.
Okay, big bucks, little bucks. I don't care. No whammy. Stop.
Stop it. $97.99. You have five spins, Allison. You can press your luck or pass. You're in second place. About $51 separates you and Ted. All right, here we go.
Hey, big bucks, come on, I need you, big bucks. Remember, say you can call it my name. Stop!
Stop at Tahiti. Tahiti, Allison, is worth $2,970. You're up to $12,769. That's about $2,919 more than Ted. What do you want to do?
Joe Jr. says the Ted should take them.
You're gonna pass them?
Yes.
They're yours, Kat. 98.50.
Huh.
Here we go, one at a time.
Here we go, all right. No whammy, stop.
Stop at 3,000 in a spin. 12,851 in the earned time, three more in the past. Here we go.
Okay, no whammies, no whammies, stop.
Stop at 4,000 in a spin. $16,850. Allison's worried. Two spins in the urn, two in the past. Here we go, Ted.
Stop.
Stop at 1,000 in a spin. $17,850. You are racking up some big bucks, Ted. You have one more spin you have to take, and then we'll talk about the three. Here we go.
Okay, no whammies, please. No whammies, stop.
Stop at 750 in a spin. Ted, you're at $18,600. You have four spins. You can press your luck or pass. They go to you, Allison. There's about $6,000 separates the two of you. Here we go, Allison, one at a time.
We're going to do it. We're going to do it. Big bucks. I need some awesome big bucks now. Big bucks, please. Stop.
Stop at 4,000. $16,769. Three more, Allison. Here we go.
Okay, we're going to go.
By $169. You have two more spins you have to take. Here comes the first one.
Okay, Lilo, we're taking a vacation this summer. No whammies, please, no whammies. Stop!
Stop at $2,000. $20,769. One more spin you have to take. You ready for it, Allison? It's a big spin. Here it comes.
Okay,
$20,769 riding on one spin.
Please, no whammies.
Those are killers. Allison, let's chat for a moment
okay,
so you can recover.
Chat.
You have $0. You do have one spin left. If you elect to go, as you realize, you'll have to get additional spins to keep going. You can pass it to Ted. If Ted whammies, you both come back. So it's a question of which way you want to go.
I'll pass.
Pass? Ted, one more big one. I know what Allison wants, and I know you don't want it. Ted? Avoid the whammy of the champ. Here we go.
Okay, we're going to avoid it this time. No whammies, no whammies. Stop!
Stop at $1,500 and 10. You're the champ today with $20,100. And we'll come back and talk to you about this champ right after this. Today's big crush you up there is Ted in one heck of a game with $20,100. And Ted, you won't believe this, but it's all in cash. $20,100. Unbelievable.
Unbelievable.
Theodore, you're leaving us with a bevy of whammies as well as $16,593. Congratulations. Allison, I got the number of the truck. I got the license number. That's all I can do. You were a lot of fun. You played it great. And what can I tell you? You're going to have some nice prizes to go home with. And I thank you for being with us.
Thank you.
Until next time, this is Peter Tamarkin saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye. It's Jim.